So it has come to my attention that people, because of TikTok, have been led to believe that only the gelato in closed containers in Italy is good, which is not true. Gelato does not have to be in a closed container. You just don't want it to be in a big mountain like this. Let's go to a gelateria so I can show you what I mean.
Here you go.
Posso dare un piccolo tono? Cremino a pistacchio e ciocomento? Sì, grazie. So yeah, just because it's not in a closed container does not mean it's not good. It just means that you have to vet it a little bit more. Okay, it can still be very, very good. Cheers.